inside our face, and stronger than the power of the grave. Come on. And constant through the trial and the change, this one thing remains, this one thing remains. Your love never fails and never gives, never runs out on me. Your love never fails and never gives, never runs out on me.
tired of looking at the same thing.
Knowing the battle. love never failed me yet. Your promise still stands. Great is your faithfulness, faithfulness. I'm still in your hands. This is my confidence. You never fail me yet. Yeah. And I know the night won't last, and your word will come to pass. My heart will sing your praise.
confusion go. Yesterday, I took my family to Iron Kettle Farms. Anybody ever been there? It's a fun little place. And I went to the corn maze. And you know, I'm not one of those ones that like tries to over-spiritualize everything, you know? But I do try to keep my ear open to hear the Lord wherever I am. And I'm in the corn maze. And when you're in the corn maze as an adult, you kind of think it's a little funny because you got like 10 and 12-year-old girls, you know, running by you like, ah, I'm lost. And they can't find their way out. And I just heard the Lord say to me, he said, the enemy is like the corn. He likes to trap you in. He likes to make us think that it's a brick wall, that we're never going to escape. But there's an entrance and there's an exit to a corn maze. But it gets even better, because the Lord said, and I didn't do this, I wasn't about to get kicked out, but the Lord said, Curtis, the enemy's like the stalks, and did you know that you can just knock those suckers over to get out of the maze? Because I feel like sometimes we're stuck. Sometimes we're looking to the left and it's a dead end, and we're looking to the right and it looks like a dead end, and right in front of us there's this 9-foot corn stalk, and they just look like they're endless. But on the other side of the corn stalks, there was an open field. On this side, and on this side, and on this, on every side, there was open field. And the Lord said, it's time to break through the corn stalks. It's time to get out of the maze of life. It's time for confusion to go in Jesus' name. And he told me that the fields were ready. The fields were prepared for us to begin to build. Deborah Scott ran up to me and said, Curtis, did you know that in New York, someone spoke a prophetic word over New York that the revival would start in the cornfields? Charlie's got it right here. I'm going to read it from Cindy Jacobs. It says, for New York, what I'm hearing for New York is cornfield revival. The Lord says I'm going to move in the rural areas of upstate New York. Come on, somebody. I'm going to move in the cornfields, and I'm going to move in the cornfields, it says. And the Lord says, I have a remnant that have an anointing like the haystack revival. And the Lord says, I'm going to start stirring it up and stirring it up and stirring it up. And God says that there is changing of the guard that is going to take place. I'm going to put some leaders down, some pastors. I'm going to change a lot of jurisdictions, says the Lord. But the Lord says to the youth, go to the cornfields and cry out to me. Go to the cities where they grow corn, and it will be known as the cornfield awakening, says the Lord. So, Father, this morning, we know that the fields are ready, God. But Lord, some of us think that we're trapped in the corn maze. And I just declare this morning a boldness and a strength in the Lord to break through the corn, to get to the field, because the harvest is plenty. And the workers will not be few. So, Father, we just declare, God, that we say yes to you first off. We say we trust you, God. Can you just say it with me? I trust you, Daddy. Because he's the light unto our path. You don't have to be lost in the cornfield anymore. You don't have to be confused, because he has the answers. And great revival is going to break out in the cornfields. Father, we declare joy in this house right now in Jesus' name. We declare joy in the maze, God. And as we begin to hack those stalks down that we thought was a wall, that we can laugh while we do it. In Jesus' name. Amen. Give somebody a high five around you. Tell them good morning. Maybe meet somebody new.